With preparations intensifying ahead of her debut at the Dakar Rally, Kirsten Luttmann visits bike partner KTM for some final information around in-race bike maintenance.
The Dakar Rally, your mechanics look after you from stage to stage, but the time that she'll have to work on her bike is in the marathon stage. She has to carry whatever she's going to replace, whatever she thinks she might break. So it's a bit of using your resources and grabbing what you need to take with you. So you're guaranteed you need to take an air filter with her. But the key to a marathon stage with riders is to keep it simple. You know, do the air filter, check the oil, don't drain it. Check the spokes, check that the mousse is okay, that the tire is okay, and leave it simple. The bikes are good enough to last days on end. You know, they can go for 7-8 days, no problem, nothing happens. So just the basic bare necessities to get you through to the next day, and your mechanic takes over then and revamps the bike again for you for the next day stage.
Kirsten now heads to Namibia to gain some much needed racing experience on sandy terrain. Then it's off to the roof of Africa for a final competitive tune-up.
So all the build-up, the hype, everything we've been working towards, everything you guys have been viewing is all leading to the 5th of January. Dakar starts the 5th of January all the way till the 17th. My dream is going to be lived. Everything that I've worked towards, 21 years of the hardships, the good times, the bad times, the broken bones, the burst small intestines, the tough stuff, the cool stuff, it's all going to be put into that 12 days, and for me it's going to be probably the hardest thing in my life. I'm getting goosebumps thinking about it now, but it's going to be all worth it when I cross that finish line.
For more of Kirsten Luttmann's road to the Dakar Rally, follow Ryobi Africa on social media.